Durban participated in a national total shutdown protest against gender-based violence. Protesters started at the Kersfontein Stadium and ended at the Durban City Hall. Amongst those who participated are Zolile Khumalo's cousins. Zolile was brutally murdered by her partner in her room at the Mangosuthu University of Technology student residence. Those in Tlenkomo at ITV News.